Welcome back, everyone. A beautiful stone counter can instantly transform a space and help you sell your home. It's one of the first things buyers notice and something sellers love to show off. So how can we keep them looking beautiful? Let's start by identifying the most common stones used in apartments. We have granite, limestone, marble, and engineered quartz. As with most things, maintenance is key. I recommend using a silicone impregnator to protect and seal the counters. It can be found in local home improvement stores and is easy to use. You simply spray it on, wipe it off before it dries, and that's it. How often you use it depends on the material. Granite, 2 times a year. Marble and limestone, 3 to 4 times a year. And since quartz is man-made, it never needs sealing. It's too late, the stain's there. Don't worry. Try using poultice. It could also be found in local stores and is almost as easy to use. You either brush it right on to the stain, leave it for 48 to 72 hours, and then just wipe it off. The lime in the poultice will actually absorb the stain. For day-to-day maintenance, use only mild soap and water. Stay away from powdered cleaners, which can scratch the counters, and don't use citrus cleaners. The acidity will wear down the finish. Keep your home beautiful will not only make you happy, but it will also make it easy to sell. If you have any questions about your apartment or anything real estate related, please contact me. I'm Steve Perino, the Handy Broker.